So, guys, how you doing?
Doing great. Doing how good. Are you doing, sir?
We're doing great here. You guys ready for the race of death?
Before we start the race of stuff, I have to beg for likes on the video. Can I get likes on the video, please?
Yeah,
you beg for likes. Ignore that countdown that's happening.
I see it. I'm going to go on one. I'm going on one. I'm going.
Go!
Also, remember, if you lose, you lose, like, way more parts than the other person, so...
Oh, sorry, buddy!
Did I kill you?
You broke my tire!
Guys were bouncing! I'm sorry. Here, I'll take OB out, okay?
Wait,
my tires are completely broken!
Wait, my goodness!
Never mind! OB just ran into traffic! You can reset, by the way. How about one reset?
One reset per person.
Don't worry, Spot. We slowed up here. I'll slow him up one more time.
No, okay. Do not slow me up. I'm already having tire issues. They're broken. My tire is broken. I repeat.
Wait, did you reset?
No, I did not reset. I'm driving on the broken tires, though.
Well, here you go. I'll let you reset. There you go.
Oh my goodness! Are you already winning?
Am I winning? Hold on. I got three tires left. See, this is what happens when I play with OB. I feel like I absorb
your skill like a vampire.
By the way, don't look down. There is a lava flood coming.
I'm just focusing on winning. I'm being on my best behavior today. I'm not driving dirty. I'm driving like a clean young gentleman. Because I respect
to you.
You
up because I felt
respect
bad
you.
I respect
I
all of us.
Okay, hold on.
I wrecked Spy. I felt bad. I needed to slow you down.
It's okay, because now I'm almost winning.
I don't respect you, and I'm going to win this entire video.
You can knock Obi off the mountain.
Your car is going
now.
To be naked by the end of this. I will be dressed in crowns and gold adorns.
Guys, I had already used my one reset. I'm down to three tires.
I ran into the back of another car. I think Obi might have this.
Now you have the option to run Obi off the road because he hasn't used his reset yet.
I don't think he can catch me, though.
I don't think I can catch him. I ran into a car.
You can catch him. Obi's playing with a freaking keyboard. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, I got destroyed right at the beginning, and I ran into another car.
Yeah, but you got a reset, right?
I used my reset.
Hey, I can do the thing. Get on with the video.
Oh, my goodness.
Get on with the video, yeah? Are you guys going to really let me win this? This
I'm still going.
Guys. Seriously?
It's only one round, OB. Jeez.
Yeah, but a round. I'm almost at the top of the mountain, though.
Come on.
You know what? We're going to have to start lower next time when we're closer to the flood. How about that?
Yep. Oh, okay. So you guys can lose even faster.
Wait, come on, Cargo. I'm catching Spy right now.
Well, my tires are broken.
Come on,
I'm missing a tire.
I just want to say I'm sorry for my attitude today, but I have to win, okay?
Oh, don't worry. We'll get
I'll go easy on you next time, okay, guy?
I didn't ask you to go easy.
I'll go easy on you.
Me and Spy had just a failure of communication. Oh, my goodness. Okay, I'm good.
What's happening back there? I'm driving so fast.
Traffic is flying around the corner spinning out at me.
Okay, so I know about this shortcut here. I'm going to go ahead and take this.
I got an idea here. If I can't get one part removed, I could get two, not three. Take this, Komodo.
Take this, Komodo. What is going on back here?
Wait,
who touches lava first? Who touches it first?
Who just gave OB the win?
Did I win?
No chance.
OB, you did win.
I won?
You won the first round.
The whole video. It's over?
No, it was one round.
Okay. But I don't remove anything, right?
You remove
one part. That's it.
I feel like I should add a part, like turbo or something.
Wait, no.
You're already fast. All right.
Okay,
boys,
since I won the round, I'm going to go ahead and eat myself off the cliff.
You can re-eat yourself. Boys, we're going to start the race a little lower this time. I don't feel like the flood was close enough to us, okay?
Nobody's just making weird noises. All right, fellas, I decided to go ahead and remove a part from my car. I took off my headlights.
Whoa!
Okay, so
Smart, one part there.
Spy, I could obviously see what you removed.
The hood and the doors?
And the doors. Okay, come on, what did you do? You removed three parts? What were they?
I removed the hood, the headlights, and look, there's no seat anymore. I'm just standing in there. Uh-huh. So, I mean, honestly, this might make my vehicle handle a little bit better because weight reduction. So, all right, you guys ready for round number two?
Round number two, start the flood.
All right, here we go.
I don't think Komodo or I are going to last much longer if we don't get first place.
Okay, we might have to work as a team here, Spy.
Well,
By the way, we're on the edge of the cliff, right? Yeah, we're on the edge of the cliff here.
I know what Komodo, I'm going to let you guys go here.
I know what Komodo was doing.
I wasn't going to punt you. I just wanted to line up that way we didn't immediately die.
I saw that. I'm not trusting you, my guy.
By the way, if we fly off the cliff, can we reset back up on it?
That's a reset back up piece.
Okay, I was just making sure.
Yeah. Okay.
I haven't even looked at the flood. Is it coming?
It's not looking either.
This is scary.
No! Are you pulling and blocked? I saw that.
I'm sorry. No, I bounced off AI. Dude, my left front is broken.
Reset. Okay. Spy's down to one
spy
reset left.
Reset?
I got stuck in a tree.
Excuse me.
How close is the flood?
Excuse me.
Tail whipping.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm going again. I'm in the lead.
He's so aggressive.
I have
Why
to win
is
this.
Obi? He's not doing good. We're just doing bad.
There's so much traffic here. He's whipping through them.
Oh, yeah, my wing just disappeared.
I told you, keyboard is the ultimate controller when it comes to this.
I think I'm going to have to reset here. You
guys have reset? I'm going to have the most chill, tame video window.
Dude, if I lose three more parts, this is going to be bad.
Whoa, Spy, what are you doing?
Knock him off, Spy. We're going to play dirty here. He's been talking to the boys.
He was playing. Spy was like bumping into me like bumper cars.
You still got a reset. I have to whip you.
You do. That's true. But you don't have one. If you whip me, you die.
Where are you going right now?
Me?
Okay, I'm going to pass you here. I'm not going to run into you.
You promise?
I promise. I swear.
I'm kind of scared. I'm in Florida.
If we're
just
together.
Don't murder me, though, when I'm trying to pass you.
I'm not
trying
to murder anybody. I'm trying to win by you guys messing your stuff up. My tire. I got to reset. Hold on.
You're resetting?
Nope.
Dude, you're missing a tire. You're going to be behind.
I don't need it. I'm fine.
Oh, why are you turning sideways, you stupid car?
There's a car attached to you. Oh, it's gone.
Okay, I reset it.
I had a car attached to me?
You did, but it's gone. You're good.
Okay.
You can still win this. I'm going to take my time through here. I don't want to die.
Is this even a race? It's just a survival.
It's a survival.
It's a mix of both.
It's a race to survive.
Yeah, I mean, you do have a flood coming that will murder you.
Oh,
yeah. So you definitely don't want to be back.
So I don't need to win y'all. I just need to outlast the lava.
No, you need to get in front of us.
But you want to be in front of us, though.
Well, I'm trying. You guys are going really fast now. You guys are driving crazy.
Keep trying, buddy.
Maybe I
I'm actually
a little too much.
Like being careful here.
Yeah, I'm not even going full speed.
That guy
ripped me. Not even.
What the?
Oh, what happened, OB?
I'm fine. It's just a dent in my door, but that guy spies off.
Spy's making noises.
I got tail whipped by a pedestrian.
Oh, that sucks.
Something's going on with my engine. It's acting a little strange.
Well, can Kubota come back and get a win here?
Maybe. Maybe.
That disqualify that pedestrian.
Wait, is your car done, OB?
No, it's still going. It's just acting very odd. I don't know what's wrong with it. It's very bouncy and tires are jacked up. Oh, my back left tire's messed up.
I guess I'm last. I got tail whipped into the lava.
Sorry, Spy.
Kubota, you're really far ahead of me, bro. How about you slow down?
I'm actually taking it easy.
Oh, I'm good.
How close is that flood, though?
It's really far down.
Yeah.
Man, I feel like we're going to have to start down in the parking lot next time.
Oh, jeez.
I think I'm going to get second place in this one. My back left tire is all jacked up. I can't control it.
You can throw yourself off the cliff right now. Just give it in. Throw the towel in, Obi.
Yeah, my audience sees my back left tire, my front left tire. I'm going to go ahead and call this one here a...
Spy confirmed that he throws himself off the cliff.
He has thrown himself off the cliff, but he resets you.
Yeah, he's already reset, so
I
get a win here.
This is a Kubota win.
Yay, finally, I won.
Oh, you can do the thing. Say the thing.
Did I win yet?
Did I win the video
yet? Did I win the video?
All right, so I only had to remove one part there because I won, so my roll cage is gone.
Oh. Well, interesting.
OB?
I took off my roll cage and my strut bar.
Strut bar?
Oh, the strut bar under the hood?
Uh-huh.
Let me look at that. Yeah, there's no strut bar. Okay.
Yeah, I took
it off. What'd you take off, Spy? You had to take off three parts.
I removed my roll cage and all my lights. I got no more lights except the fog lights.
All right.
Brake lights.
To, like,
I forgot about those lights.
Left.
Yeah, brake lights.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Countdown starting.
I'm gonna count in roses, dilly
dally. No, it's counting fours, Obi. We don't need you to count.
I know, but I was counting with it. I was counting with it.
Okay.
How important is a strut bar, by the way? Do I need that?
It only keeps your.
I think it helps under acceleration, keep the engine from twisting.
Yeah, something like that.
Wait, are they gonna twist together?
Yep.
No,
it's
not gonna physically twist, but it's gonna be, it's gonna be a thing.
Oh,
I got traffic.
A bratwurst blink of weenies.
Wait, what?
What?
Bratwurst?
What does that even mean?
It's a sausage.
Why not Kubota's favorite sausage as andouille sausage?
Did you say andouille? Dude, that flood's moving pretty fast. Don't look down.
It's down there.
I'm not much of a sausage guy.
You don't like sausages? You can afford
it's
me.
Okay. It's okay. Wait, what?
Who likes the hamburgers?
I love hamburgers. Sausage,
okay,
oh!
I gotta be careful here.
Oh,
you got
my
car! Take that!
The freaking AI, like, they came over the hill and murdered me. Hold on, I think my car's okay.
My car's okay.
On a Komodo part.
Traffic!
Dude,
traffic,
I'm sorry, like, no, they're running it! No, stop it, you
capital
king dogs!
Capital-O-B.
I've got a collision
I can't
still happening.
Oh, I'm good.
Okay, car there's parts all over. My car is getting sabotaged.
Say, my car's kind of... actually feeling pretty good. It just doesn't turn very well.
I got a reset here. My car, my steering was broken.
Okay,
if
copy
you want
that,
reset,
sweetie.
You can.
No, I don't need to.
No.
Okay, I'm coming up the hill.
If you need a reset, you can.
All I have is like maybe a bumper from Komodo in my wheels. That's all.
Did I stop really abrupt there?
I flipped. I got a reset.
Was that really abrupt, Spy?
What?
Let's go.
That crash.
Yeah, it was abrupt.
Number one.
Dude, that freaking
BeamNG
AI just came over and beamed me.
Driver here. Talking all this noise, but I'm way out of first place. Remember, guys, the lava's right behind you, too.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Yep. I can't reset anymore. I need to win one level.
Y'all are going to get some toasty bun suit if y'all don't hurry up.
I'm watching the AI do some crazy stuff where they're flying off the cliff at me.
Okay, I took a peek behind me. I'm securely ahead of the race here.
Spy, if I somehow catch him, I will punt him.
Okay, yeah, good luck catching
it's
me,
You notice all this noise he talks when he's in the lead?
I do.
I also talk noise in the back, too.
Come
I just
on,
talk
stay
noise.
Humble, Obi.
Oh, humble? Yeah, you're right. You guys are doing fantastic, by the
Thank
way.
Thank you. Give me some motivation back
You
here.
Guys could actually do anything you ever wanted to.
I want to win.
Listen, you guys are the best YouTubers that I've ever known, okay?
Wow, thank you.
And this group that we have is bonded in friendship
what
and
is
sassiness.
Are you slowing down in my kitchen?
I'm just driving. I've already reset.
I have too. That wreck was
okay.
It's unfortunate.
See, my audience knows I have to turn by stopping full brake.
Full brake?
My car kind of turns like a forklift now.
I mean, you can reset and get a fresh steering.
Why would I risk a reset, though?
A family of 17 almost killed me.
Wait, what now?
A minivan.
Oh, I see the
I think
lava.
I see it. It's in a, like a tree now.
Yeah. Are you guys out running the lava?
Yeah,
yes,
the lava's not very fast.
Yeah, the lava's pretty slow, huh? We need to pick this space up.
I mean, I can speed the lava up.
We're going to have to speed the lava up.
I don't think you guys
up.
Are going to like it, but I can speed it up.
Well, I'll like it because I've been in first place the entire time. So.
Well, you do know that we're probably going to have to take off performance parts soon.
Oh, no. Can I fit through there? Oh,
no.
Come on out.
Is he dead?
I came over that blind hill where you were at, Spy, and there was a black car just sitting in the... I'm not dead yet.
Okay, here we go.
As long as the wheel's up and not draggy, I think I can make a turn.
Oh my gosh, Obi might have this.
I think I have this one, y'all.
Obi
no,
might
I'm
have this
going.
One.
I've still got a whole other reset.
He does.
I gotta make sure the loser just gets a T-Series with a ram plow.
Maybe that'll be the final round, yeah?
Yeah, if someone has, like, a rolling chassis, at that point we need someone with, like, a rocket truck.
Agreed. I'm also making rope so we can tow someone.
Oh, yeah. Tow me to the victory.
We'll tow you to the tippy top, buddy.
I'm actually still behind you with
reasons
somewhat.
Really?
I'm changing
all
of a sudden.
Yeah, I'm working on it back here.
My mood has gone from being humble to being the king of BeamNG.
Okay, so we know what we need to do next round, Spy, right?
Yeah.
He's got to die.
Unstoppable.
Obi, I'm actually not too far behind you.
But what?
I'm not too far behind you.
Yeah, he's been talking all this noise, dude. My car is just not turning.
Floor it.
Laura, you better. I'm right behind you.
You're not that close. You're trying to psych me
out. I'm pretty close. I'm like
a
mile.
Dude, he's within 50 feet of
There's
me right
There's a van!
Now.
Yeah, watch out for those vans. They're going to
full
totally
of kids.
Fine. They're
going to
totally
run
fine.
You over.
Oh.
The kids are going to run me over?
Yeah, yes. They're driving.
Oh, jeez.
That's why they're such bad drivers. They're kids.
Oh, that makes sense. Kids are poo-poo faces, butt face, poo-poo face.
Did you just kids poo-poo butt faces?
Yes. You can't say that.
Well, I was a kid before.
No, what?
Ooh. He's dead.
Komodo's dead.
Yep.
Komodo's
dead.
Let's go ahead.
I was already having a bad time because of the broken wheel and an AI just
I'll do
the
funeral arrangements. What kind of flowers do you want, Komodo?
You're getting daffodils.
You're getting a bunch of weeds. I was going to pick them out my front lawn.
Bundle of grass.
Komodo!
Sorry, the great equalizer's here.
I'm still alive.
I know you're still alive. I'm trying to help you, dang it.
Oh, okay.
Hey, he's dropping cars on me. Komodo, what are you doing?
Well, Spy's behind. I got to make this interesting, so, you know.
Wait, my car disabled. My car disabled.
Oh, his car disabled. All right,
so now you have to reset.
Okay, I reset. Do not drop on me, though. Come on, oh. Come on, oh. Spy is raining cars on me, bro.
Dude, I gotta help Spy up, man. I feel bad. He hadn't won yet.
Moto already lost. There's no point of disqualifying him.
Yeah, like I'm already dead.
I mean, I think I'm taking points away from you now. Yeah.
Come on, you're giving him points to add more stuff.
Come on, bro.
Okay, that's just messed up. Come on. That is just messed up, bro.
Why are you catching him?
I'm behind him, yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying my best over here, buddy. I got him!
Are you freaking kidding me, guy?
Alright, come on, Spy, hurry up!
I'm trying, there's so much traffic.
I'm sorry, buddy. Hey, hold on. Here, I apologize.
Are you apologize?
Yeah, I apologize.
Thank goodness, because you just let me free it, but cost the ones.
Come on,
ha-ha, idiot!
Get him, get him, get him, get him!
No. Oh, yeah! Are you kidding me?
I don't know. Does that count?
I'm sorry, Obi. He needed something there.
He needed one round. You're not wrong.
He keeps losing parts.
Did Spycrays crash? Wait, no. Hello? I just passed you, sir? No, you're not. You're not.
I just ran the race for you.
No, I'm still alive.
Well, I'm in the lead, though.
Yeah,
gosh,
I don't know.
Gosh darn it, Obi. Stop moving. Wait, are you done? Hold on.
Yeah, I fell off.
You fell off?
Yeah.
All right, thank you, but throw myself off.
So I won the round?
Yes, you won the round.
Holy moly.
I'm really screwed. I got to remove 3 parts now.
I'm going to remove my brake lights just so you know.
good for you.
Whee!
All right, so I had to remove 3 parts. I don't have a bumper, I don't have tail lights, and I don't have a rear bumper either.
Oh, no.
Okay, that's not too bad. That's actually weight reduction.
Yeah,
but the aero part.
I removed a strut bar and a light on the inside of my car.
Wait, you removed the light on the inside? What light did you
remove? I don't know.
I may have also removed the light on the inside of my car as well.
Wait, y'all removed the shift light, right?
Light, yeah.
I should have removed one of those. All right.
Yeah, well.
You ready?
Ready.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck. I'm playing to win. I'm playing for fire. 2, 1. Activation. Go, go,
here
go.
Go.
What was that?
Oh, my gosh.
Come on, that was straight for me.
Sorry, it was just a glitch. Oh, my goodness. I just saw some stuff.
I see Spy running into a car, but I don't think it's on
his
end. Watch
Spy kill somebody there.
It's okay. Don't worry about
Spy,
it.
Spy, it's because you're in Canada.
Yeah, the cars don't exist here.
Oh, yeah, your traffic works different than our traffic because you have Canadian traffic.
Did you hear my Canadian? No!
That's what you get.
Oh, is that a reset back there, boy?
It's not a reset. It's not a reset. It is just a
clumsy
mistake.
I'm my tires with you right up. Now. I'm not
we're,
going to run
we're
you
We're with
over.
Each other. Watch out for that.
Tires all jacked up.
No, the minivan got me.
Oh, no. I told you.
I saw it. Oh, son of a...
Whoa! How do we get across
this? SpongeBob dolphin noises there? Jeez, come on! Yeah,
you're gonna have to squeeze through this.
I feel like, somebody noticed this from my comments or
a
my
car
audience.
Just
they're like,
rolled down the hill.
Come on!
When I get into videos with Obi, my skill level goes.
How do we
like,
get through this?
Oh my goodness! Here, I'm gonna push you.
I got it.
Never mind. You got it.
My wing!
Oh my goodness! Obi just like plowed through that.
Oh no! Wait, my engine still goes. It still works. No freaking way.
Just reset, Obi. Just reset.
No, you would love that, wouldn't you?
My car drives better without the wing, guys.
Oh no! Don't turn it to me.
Yeah.
Got it.
So much better.
Freaking kidding me!
Come on, are you dead?
I had an AI hit the rear of my vehicle and the half shaft broke.
I reset.
Oh my!
This is my chance for victory.
Where the lava at? Okay.
It's coming.
I got time. The lava's more like.
Oh wait, you know how much?
Oh my goodness! It actually is coming up. I'm pretty far behind. Come on! What was that?
I'm sorry, buddy. My half shaft's broken.
I lost a tire.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm sorry, buddy. I just have to. I gotta slow you down. Oh my goodness!
You got to. I understand.
I'm done.
I'm like the main Spartan from 300. I'm on a killing spree right now.
What was that?
Yeah, I got clipped by an AI. He hit me perfectly in the tire and broke the half shaft.
Oh, no.
Well, that's okay. I
have no luck today.
I'm missing a tire. Ooh.
Oh. Spy, just slow it down. Take your time.
I never reset yet.
Oh.
No, okay. I think you're about to win.
You won.
Spy just won.
I haven't reset either.
Oh my goodness, I gotta get rid of three parts.
Yes, oh, finally no. One part.
It's okay, boys. I'm gonna get rid of that shift light. All right, boys. My car looks a little bit different than your guys.
Ooh, looks nice.
Yeah, you're missing all the seats in there.
So I got rid of the doors. I got rid of the big wing on the back. And I got rid of the shift light, finally. So
Okay, woo. Well, I removed my tail light and my windshield.
Okay, I removed my fog light.
Wow, all he had to remove was a fog light.
Okay.
All right, boys. So this is the double round.
Yes.
Double round.
If you lose, if you're in third place, you have to remove six parts. Second place has to remove, was it four parts?
Four parts.
First place is two parts.
Yep.
Two parts, yeah.
All right, here we go. Three, two, one. Lava is countdown started. Oh, oh my goodness. You said it drops better without a wing, right?
Yep.
I hope you're right.
Come on, you guys got a little bit more
boost. What are they doing?
Yeah, I don't know.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Perfect.
I need to play a little bit more careful here.
Yeah, I think it's what y'all are doing wrong is going too fast.
Yeah, dude, if I lose six parts, like, I think I have six parts to get rid of, but it's going to be, like, a basically chassis.
Yeah.
No, I'm trying to avoid engine parts. I don't want to get rid of those yet.
Yeah, we're going to remove the transmission next.
The body, the whole body.
I mean, if you remove the transmission, you're not going
to
take off.
We'll have to
pull you up. The body might be an option because, I mean,
the body might be an option, yes. My tire came off. That's not good.
Come on.
Oh, no, I'm missing a tire.
Medication mode.
Dude, my tires are made out of, like, paper clips. They just fall off.
You just ran into a car. That's why it fell off.
I barely touched my guy.
That was so close.
Oh, OB's reset. Dude, I hit a tree and only two of my tires touched the ground now, but hey, it's still rolling.
Now it's time to drive for real.
The cars are going crazy.
I was just driving
for pretend. Yeah, they're panicking because of the lava coming. I gotta use a reset here.
I used one as well.
Yeah, I hit a tree and like it would drive, but it was twisted, and it wasn't making very good contact with the ground.
Yeah, I understand.
I feel like the lava's gonna catch me at that point.
Oh, that's a hole.
Have you reset?
Oh, come on, land it.
Spy hasn't reset. I have.
I don't need to reset. I landed it.
Okay. Right. So removing four parts is not bad. I just can't remove six parts.
Dude, removing six parts, like I can't be back here. Obi, I need you to fly off.
I can't fly off. As much as I love our friendship and stuff, I can't do this for you, guy. I just can't.
What makes the AI decide that they're just gonna go full speed down the hill and fly into your lane?
Oh,
like I haven't quite like made out what's going on.
It's like
on
one
here.
Of those like things. Oh, I might die alive anyways. Let me take out this guy with me.
Oh, you stupid!
Exactly.
I gotta sneeze.
No!
Sorry.
He went flying around the corner and crossed the double yellow line. I'm out.
He's out?
I'm out. Oh, I don't think it's going unless it snaps back into place.
Snap back.
Snap back your body.
Oh, what the? This car just wall-righted.
I think my wheel just snapped.
Oh, yeah.
Are you done, Obi?
Oh, I'm pretty disabled over here. Well, my wheel might have snapped back. My wheel snapped back. Kind of.
Hold on.
Look, I'll turn it this way.
Backwards. Hold on.
Okay, my wheel's back. My wheel's back in place, kind of.
You guys are so far down there.
I know, Spy. I've been hit by everybody's grandma down here. Stupid.
Don't worry. I had a green car wall ride like Keanu Reeves and slam it to the side of my car. Okay?
I might have been telling all the
John
cars
John Wick
passed,
me, bro.
Run into them, not me.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, I can't believe what's happening right now. Like, it's just been mostly the AI.
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
I'm going to tell Ashmaker, the owner of the server, to remove the traffic.
There's no way I can catch Spy. It's over.
I haven't even reset yet.
Call it, OB. Just run into something.
Did you die? You died for real?
I died. No, I'm done. I'm in the lava. Yeah,
okay, I'm calling it. My tires are all jacked up. I can't drive.
There goes OB.
Oh, my goodness. I got to find six parts.
Guys, I think you removing four and six actually kind of evens this race out.
Yeah, to be fair, you finished pretty far back the first time. I think I've been losing everything here. I need a win. Like,
okay.
Desperate.
Have you won a single round yet?
Yeah, I won one round.
Oh,
this is my second round.
Okay, I'm going to start moving stuff.
Sorry.
Whatever a backlight is, I can remove that. That's one part.
I'm removing stuff.
All right, boys. I got a whole list of parts I've removed. Strut bar, something called the backlight, my front fender flares, the trunk, the windshield.
Oh, my
and,
God.
Yeah, both fenders. So I think that's
what
right around six.
What is your car?
What'd you remove, Obi?
It's hard to remember. Backlight for sure, the passenger doors, the seats, and my bumper.
Oh, I removed the strut bar, too. I finally removed that. What'd you remove?
Guys, I remove the horn.
Wait, you can remove the horn?
Yeah, and the backlight.
Perfect. All right, copy and paste.
Well, this is the final round, so whoever wins wins the video.
Yeah, because I think we're pretty even right now.
Dude, there's a lot of traffic coming.
I know, this is dangerous. There's one right in the center where I've got to go.
All right, final round.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, my gosh.
I almost feel like being the lead is the best way to go.
Oh, yeah, it seems like the lead has actually had it the best.
I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, I just watched the car fly across the
car. I think if you're in front, the AI cars are like, whoa, watch out for that guy, and runs into the
Yeah, and then they run into the guy right by. No, you stupid.
Like, oh, no. Come on, I just got hit by someone, I think.
I'm getting hit by multiple cars, you.
Because
I don't know where these people got driver's license, but I should go there and write to their manager.
It's called defensive driving. I'm making them swerve into you.
This is not even defensive. This is like, I'm going to run straight into the person.
Your car's
looking
a little jacked up, but your tire's all messed up.
They might have wrecked my fender flares.
Your front left tire is sideways.
Oh, maybe that's what's happening.
I think that's what's happening.
Okay, watch this.
I'm just taking my time now. I'm back on track. I'm watching AI fly off the cliff because they're idiots. Okay.
Spy, on my screen, your car is gone.
I don't know what's happening on your end, but
I think you're hitting cars on my screen. You just crashed.
Oh, really? Oh.
I'm getting high clutch temperature, so at some point my transmission's going to die.
Come on, there's a lot of cars.
I'm gonna assume your car's not as broken as it looks like.
My front left wheel might be broken, but that's about it.
Oh, okay. I'm keeping my distance from you.
It's hard to drive.
You guys can run into each other and run each other off the cliff. Like,
we don't need to do that. We don't need to do that.
We want to win.
Yeah, well, I want to win too. So.
There's a lot on the line here. My reputation.
What reputation?
The high reputation that I built up over the past 5 years.
You've been doing good this video. That's a good reputation.
I got a win, though.
He wants to. I mean, you can wreck him, OB, if you wreck him.
I saw
Then I wreck myself, though. Is that the thing?
No. You run a pit maneuver on him.
He'll wreck himself, trust me.
No, I'm doing good.
I'm doing a good job right behind you. I'm literally right behind you, Spy.
So,
he's behind me.
If for some reason we all survive, it's the first person to the top of the crater.
Oh,
yes.
No.
Whoa, I'm good.
Whoa.
I'm good.
Sounds like OB's half trying to die.
I was riding on two wheels for a minute there.
You know,
the spider is so smoke. I can't see. Spider, you're
I have no smoke. There's no smoke.
You're coal rolling, whatever it's called.
I'm not rolling
coal.
This isn't even a diesel. Oh,
well, you're rolling.
Old lady ran into me.
Oil. I passed him. I passed by. It's happening. No. The dreams are coming true.
They fixed my tire. They fixed
my
tire.
Wreck each other. Slow down for me.
Can't.
Come on. They fixed my tire, Komodo.
Okay, I just had my editor's got the show replay. I had a car teleport in front of me, and I hit him.
What was that sound?
I flew off. Hold on.
Yes.
Let me reset.
Okay.
First reset.
This is happening. I'm going to win the whole video. It's possible.
No, you're not. I haven't reset yet. I'm smoking, but
I haven't either.
All right, Spy, you know what we need to do.
No, guys, listen, please.
You've got to murder him.
No, you don't. You don't have to.
You have to.
The video does not have to be about murder. This is not BeamNG slashers. This is BeamNG racing.
Just right, you're gonna be fine.
Oh, I'll tail whip him.
Do not you dare.
I think I'm getting the remnants of whatever you guys pass, and by the time I get to him, they're already dying.
Do not touch my butt.
Hit me again.
What? That's a private area.
Wait, nobody said anything about touching a butt.
That's where tail whipping is.
No, with my butt. I'm gonna hit you with
my butt. Don't touch my butt with your butt.
So you're already bouncing butts into each other?
I'm gonna bounce my butt into this butt.
What?
Whoa. Hold on.
This is turning into something else. Over
there. There's a diffuser. There's a wing in here. Did you lose your wing, Obi?
Nope.
Oh.
I don't think I did. In here. Oh, you're
in
the
shortcut bridge. I mean, you would know if you lost your wing, Obi. It's a big giant thing on the back.
No, I have it. It's still there.
Okay, you didn't lose your wing then.
Oh, gosh. Whoa. Oh, boy. Okay. It's hard because I know I'm making a video right now and I'm supposed to be talking, but at the same time, I'm trying to breathe and focus.
He's like, it's Obi's in super I want to win mode right now.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
I might have destroyed my induction system.
That's good.
Radiator leaking.
I think my engine's going to blow here in a minute, but I've got one reset. So
I just have to wait for the radiator to leak out then.
Don't overdo this.
Bro, how far back are you?
I'm about 1,000 or 1,200 feet back from Spy.
Don't overdo this.
So we're kind of even distance from each other now. You're about that in front of him right now.
We can make this little car. We
can
do this.
Spy, you're playing with the remote, right?
Yeah.
I'm playing with the freaking... What are you doing? Are you dead?
I might be dead.
Have you reset yet?
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh, what? I did finish last! Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's go! No.
Let's go, baby!
Alright, Obi, I need you to die now.
Moment of silence for Spy.
Oh, yeah. Was that like arms of an angel?
It was supposed to be like trumpets.
Come on. Oh. Taps?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay. My engine's getting ready to die.
Good. Good news. Good news.
I get a glad reset, though. I just don't think I'm going to hit. Dude, he's like 2,400 or 2,500 feet in front of me. Wait, yeah, why am I closing in so fast?
You might just want to call it. Come on, this video's going on like an hour already.
No. Why am I closing in so fast on you? What are you doing right now? Did you wreck?
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
I'm positive I have not wrecked.
Oh, I just wrecked. All right, last reset.
Okay.
This is it, Spy.
He's on his last lap, Spy.
Obi's car looks so mangled on my screen.
It's on my screen. It's in perfect condition. I haven't hit anything.
There's like no wheels on my
end. I haven't hit anything.
I think the problem is the traffic's so desynced. One person gets like the worst traffic.
Oh, I think that's been me.
Okay. I hit someone.
I also just ran into the back of somebody over here.
I'm barely damaged. Barely. My hood is a little bit.
He's on the other side of the canyon. I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch.
Just jump off the cliff, Kamado. End it.
I think I'm going to, cause like I got some damage to my steering right now.
Oh.
You know.
I still have a full reset.
If we revisit this, we're turning traffic off. And we're speeding the flood up.
I broke. I lost a tire. I gotta reset.
Wait, you just reset?
Kamado, just wait. If he flies off a cliff, that technically puts him back.
No, you have to. You have to. No, you have to pass where our window. Right?
No. If you're out, you're out.
Oh, true. Okay, so I just gotta drop slow and safe.
Yeah, but that gives me the opportunity. Well, to be fair, my vehicle's not very fast right now.
Drive slow, drive safe, Obi. Make it work.
I might have to concede. Look at the traffic.
Go ahead and concede, Kamado.
I got
would
one
you
more
lose?
Thing for you guys.
Would you rather
oh, you
lose
guys
because
course,
I won?
I mean, Obi's up there coming towards you, so.
I want to say, Kamado, would you rather lose because you lose? Or would you rather lose because you took yourself out?
Spy, Obi, you're going to need to stop for a second. Spy has to, you got a vent queued.
What, are you stopping too?
Yeah, I'm stopping. Okay, stop.
Okay, stop, stop, okay.
Yeah, you stop?
I stop.
I did a cheeky correcting of my steering.
Kanaka drive?
So remember how we were talking about something having to come down the hill to equalize everything.
I'm driving,
come
on up, driving.
Yes, well, I'm okay with this.
Okay. I feel like this is a little unfair because I'm the one that's going to get hit first, but that's fine.
What? I passed you. I got to take out someone else.
Yeah, but the chances of you missing me are pretty low.
Don't miss him.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay.
What if I hit both of you off, though? Do I win?
Sure. Oh, my goodness. I just hit something. Yeah, I'm coming up the hill, boys.
He hit behind a tree.
Wait, did he
I'm sorry, Kamado. I have to go on my word.
I'm going to have to admit, I did a cheeky reset hoping that you'd wreck him. I'm done. I'm out.
Wait, what?
He's out. Yep, Obi won.
Yeah, let's go.
This. Don't worry, guys. I'm taking out some of these AI cars for
let's
us.
Yeah,
go,
yeah,
baby.
If you can take them out. That has been the bane of my existence, this video. It's
just
want to
be honest,
cars.
I'm almost at the top of the mountain.
Well, you won anyway, so shut up.
Yeah.
Take your reward.
Go, homie. I'm the best.